I'm Nick Leister from the SOLIDWORKS training team. SOLIDWORKS' Vent command is the perfect tool for designing intricate vent patterns for cooling electronics enclosures. In this video, I'll show you how to use the vent command to quickly design a detailed vent pattern to cool an electronics enclosure made of sheet metal, starting with a simple sketch. Let's get started. I have an electronics enclosure that needs a vent so the fan in back can remove hot air from inside the enclosure. I'll add the vent to the base part, so I'll open it in its own window. Here, I have a sketch that I will use to create the vent feature. This sketch is relatively simple compared to the sketch I'd use to create the same geometry with an extruded cut. A closed profile on the outside will form the vent's boundary. The inner sketch segments will form the ribs and spars and do not need to be closed because I will define their thickness within the vent feature. To access the vent command, I'll expand the insert and fastening feature menus. The fastening feature menu contains several advanced features often used in plastic part design. I'll click vent. In the first selection field, I'll select the four sketch segments that will form the vent's boundary. I'll scroll down and activate the ribs selection field. I'll select the two diagonal segments that will form the ribs. I'll enter dimensions for the rib depth and rib width. Now, I'll scroll down and activate the spar selection field. I'll select the circular sketch segments that form the spars that connect to the ribs and enter dimensions for the depth and thickness. To remove a rib or a spar, if you make an accidental selection, ensure that the relevant selection field is active and reselect the entity. Here, I'll remove the innermost spar. I'll activate the fill-in boundary selection field, enter its dimension, and select the innermost circular segment. Now, I'll scroll up and specify the radius dimension, which adds a radius to all the vent's sharp corners. The vent's definition is now complete. I'll click OK. Now, I'll switch over to the assembly. The vent looks excellent, but more importantly, it will provide the airflow necessary to keep the electronic components cool. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this content helpful, visit the site below to access a playlist focusing on sheet metal design in SOLIDWORKS.